Now let's talk about the real issues in this campaign. Brian Doobie and I picture very different futures for Vermont. His plan wipes out local control of school budgets, so Montpelier can mandate cuts in school funding to pay for tax breaks for the wealthiest 1,400 Vermonters. Now, that's not the Vermont way. My plan protects middle-class taxpayers, strengthens public education, and preserves local control. Now, that's the Vermont way.